All right, the fifth chukka getting underway. What have we got? Dave Bullis brings in the hidden, Katie, the 16-year-old. I asked her if she'd started driving yet, because if you see her on the road, I suggest you give her the right of way, because she's crazy. Anyway, where is it? She said she hadn't started driving, so we're safe at the moment. Mia's got the ball. She traps it to Katie. What a nice little pass from Mia. Can Katie? Katie? Yes, she can. Oh, Dan, mean guy on her birthday, hooks her out. Whistle goes, clock stops. See what Rory thinks went on there. Katie's riding Ruby, this chukka. Mia's on Tarzan. Oh, I want to see how Mia goes on Tarzan. I like that pony. He can be good or he can be terrible. Dan is on Juicy. And I believe Roger's on Kiki, this chukka. All right, what do we got going on? Oh, I guess we had a safety. So the ball must have come off one of the reds, one of the master's sticks, before it went over the back line. So this is the soccer equivalent of a corner. But in polo, we put the ball on the 60-yard line, not in the middle, but where it went opposite where it went over the back line. So it's slightly off towards the flag side, slightly off to the left. And we've got the young Cody Labby to take it. He's getting his pony. You see them all like to get their pony when they're cantering. They can either lead on the right leg or the left leg. And as you see, he wants it leading on the right, that's called. And that pony's leading. He's going in. He's got the ball perfect this time, sends the lofted shot, but honestly not quite perfect enough because it goes out wide. Good attempt though, no worries. Ball going out for the hit-in. Dave Bullis back there, ready to take it. The other reds in the field, looking to make some space. In comes the ball, he goes wide. Mia's first to him. Dave gets the second shot, he puts the foot down. He's putting a little pressure, but who's there? The number four goes for the big backhand. Unfortunately, it goes into one of his own players, and Roger makes the most of it, picks up the ball. It's in front of you, Felipe. Can you get to it? He's taken over the top of it. Sandwich, a little Chilean sandwich, but they get away with that because it's advantage. And Cole, oh, look at that play from Cole Kinsella, picks it up. Cole comes out of the pack on that big bounding horse. Cole on the near side, just behind the ball. Here comes... Is that Mia or Katie? I think that was Katie. Bullis gets a lovely backhand. But anticipating it, and right where it was, is that man Cody. He taps it around Keating. He needs to cut it to the middle. He's just going to tap it around. Keating comes in for the big ride off, the big bump. Gets the backhand. There's two masters waiting for it. Can they make advantage? Nope, they were too slow. Cody's already back there. Look at that backhand. Anybody turning? Too slow. Cody. Dan Keating picks it up. He's going to try and start the attack. Look at that. Nice play by Keating. Pony's running down there. Cody is waiting for him. Rides him out. Brilliant play. Look at that backhand of Roger Soto. Again meets it somehow. All right, we need this backhand, Katie. She does it. It evades Roger this time. Now Cole Kinsella's got a chance. Cole out in the open. Take your time. Relax. Bigger shots than that. You got to keep your arms straight when you do those shots. Any bending of the elbow, you'll miss the ball. And Dave Bullis, grateful for the let off, turns it around, doesn't get the third shot he was looking for. Is the ball gone out of play? I think the ball went out of play, so we'll have a hit in by the whites, the hot shots. They're still leading, just under 5 minutes in this fifth chukka. One more chukka to go after this. Anybody's game. Ball is down. Umpire calls play. Come on, whites. Get in the position. Here comes Cody. He's already seen an open player. Sends a lovely shot towards the goal. Has it got the legs? Can Mia get to it? Yes, she can. It's dribbling. The horse clears it. I don't believe how unlucky the whites were that time. The horse clears it. Puts it in front of Keating. Keating turns it beautifully. Now he needs to go. Keating on Juicy, is it? Yes, he is. But Cody's back there. Can Cody get the backhand? Oh, he pulls up inside of Roger, turns behind him, and starts another attack for the whites. Where's Cole? We need Cole up there with him. And there's a little miss from him. Now we have Mia. Mia, she's going slightly wide. She's going to have to turn it. She got a second shot. Keating takes her out, though. Oh, how does he lean out and get that cut backhand right to the middle of the field? Felipe can't get to it. A lovely cut backhand by Kinsella into the middle. Bullis was there, though. Bullis playing a good number four. Roger Soto helps him out behind. Roger now brings it up towards the boards. It's going to be difficult. Bounces off the boards. Can he get the near side? Yes, he can. Play Roger. Put your foot down. Cut that ball towards the middle. Oh, it slices it back towards the boards. Oh, but look at that backhand. How did he do that? I think Cody will let this run out of the back. Roger goes in front of him, and the ball just runs over the back line. Good play by Roger. Just not quite enough direction. Hit in to the whites. And you'll see the whites trying to find space. Come on, whites, pay attention. Get yourself space. Get away from the reds. Cody's up the front if you can find him. Cole's up the front. There goes the shot. Can it reach him? Not quite. Roger's covering it. Dave Bullis will be onto it. Dave Bullis didn't connect. Oh, Katie couldn't quite touch it. Dan Keating got time. Turns it. Come on, Juicy. Oh, runs over the top. Katie couldn't get it. Can Mia return it? Yes, she can. Oh, just in time. They two sort of hit at the same time. Go sideways. Roger Soto gets the ball on the near side. Not your ball. Well played, Roger. Goes for the hook. Roger overcuts it. Gets onto it. Mia, it's your line. Left it for Bullis. Dan Keating riding out Mia. Dan gets the under the next shot. Two whites getting in their way. Each other's way. But that man. Brilliant play by Cody. Cody turning it. Can't quite get the ball up to Cole, who's waiting up the front. Dan Keating sneaks in there and gets it again. He's trying to turn it now. Bounces on him. Well played, Keating, getting that bouncing ball. Couldn't get the next one. Cody couldn't quite get the shot, but that's all right. Katie's there. Katie gets the shot. Come on, Cole. You run into Bullis. That's it. Katie puts it up. There we go. Now you can have a go, Cole. No, keep Bullis away from her. Katie gets the ball. No, she doesn't. Backhand from Felipe. Dan Keating covering. And they're in the dark zone. And can Cody get around him quickly? Yes, Cody can. Look at this. He's got a chance. Has he got it? Yes, he has. The young ones. 7-5. 2-goal lead. Minute, just under a minute and a half of this fifth chucker. Well, I gosh, you know, if one was trying to guess who's going to be man of the match, it would be a difficult decision right now. Who scored that one? Cody. How many has Cody scored today? A lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And he's away again. Look at this. Who's out front? The birthday girl. Come on, birthday girl. It's bouncing. She gets it through. Cody just makes sure of it. But we're giving the goal to the birthday girl. Katie Reed. Crikey. The young'uns. Let the old boys get some oxygen into their bloodstream, guys. They're obviously run out of it. And 30 seconds, the bell's going to go. Will it go before the throw-in? Will it end this chucker? I think it might. It's going quickly. They're not going to be ready. There goes the 30-second bell ending the chucker because the ball was dead at the time. The teams will go off and change their ponies for the last time. And remember, after this chucker, do come and join us. Well, firstly, there'll be the sweaty hand slappy thing as the players go around the field to thank you. Come and join us for Thanksgiving, prize giving, idiot. For prize giving, the Verve Glico prize giving in front of the David patio bar. And crikey, I'll take a breather. Maybe we'll get some tunes on and we'll wait for the winner of today's door prize to be brought up here.
Show 'em how you ride it. Me and my boo, booth riding. All up in that black with his chick right beside him. Ladies, if you love your man, show 'em you the flyest. Grind up on it, girl. Show 'em how you ride it. Oh.